red and hiding spot. On the whistling.
I'm whispering.
I think I am in a good hiding spot too.
They definitely won't notice the crates.
What's up, guys? Welcome to this YouTube video. Today's sponsor is Raid Shadow Legends.
Wait, I see my hiding spot. You'll be really shocked.
Oh goodness, this Blox and Lotto guy is really bad. He did not.
I'm joining.
Wait. Oh dang.
Sweet glitch.
We like glitch. She glitched.
How did she glitch? Did she like?
She's like
under the floor.
Okay. I joined. I'm
here. I see the lantern dropping and another object up there. The lantern really wants to be found, and there's a bomb moving too.
I think Sweetland didn't get teleported. I think that's all.
I see the speaker, and he must see someone.
Alright, let's get this party started.
There's a lantern running, and the seeker is chasing the lantern. There's a bomb moving, and something else.
I'm gonna sit here and
sit
for
a
I'm angry.
Frenzy,
Sweetland's
just gonna
zap
you.
I wanna
get
turn into a
seat.
Okay,
Buzzy's
in the lobby.
Guys, I'm almost in. It's all full! Right.
What are you doing here?
It's full!
It's full!
Are you kidding me? Hold on, let me see.
The seeker went to the nose of the ship for no reason.
What?
The seeker is on the nose of the ship.
Literally.
Yes. Maybe the seeker thinks he's still the hider. Okay, never mind, that seeker left.
Okay, I'm like misspelling a lot of stuff here.
Okay, now there are two seekers again, and now Sweetland is in the lobby. Not doing so well this time.
Okay,
there's a lantern running and the seeker chases the lantern. And maybe another seeker saw that. Well, there are five seekers and five hiders.
Right in front of them, but they're not
moving. Okay, one hider has gone.
Lightning!
Let us see.
You joined. Guys, I'm literally right in front of the seeker. The seeker and I are just having a staring.
You won't need the seeker.
My god, you're serious,
Hakati! Guys, what?
What?
Help!
Okay, so your boss is still hiding.
I'm a boss.
Oh, my way, I was found!
No!
There's a seeker next to me.
I was in the good hiding spot. How did he find me?
I was a barrel.
I was the chest in front of
I'm not going to tell you my hiding spot.
Alright, I'm gonna start the video, guys.